If you're in the market for a job, now is the time to dress to impress, literally. Dozens of companies will be looking for employees at the Louisville Career Expo this week, including the Galt House, Kroger, and LG&E. Joining me now is Juanita Sands with more. Good morning, Juanita.
Good morning.
So this is great for people because there are so many people still out looking for a job. What do you expect to see at this job fair?
Well, we expect to see a lot of people to come out to connect to the employers. We have over almost 40 employers who are going to be there, as well as, I forgot to mention in our earlier segment, that we have colleges and training providers there as well. So if you want to get connected to advanced education, you can visit some of the colleges and universities that are going to be there. And if you want to enhance your skills, there are also some training providers like New Horizons and those types of companies that are going to be there as well.
And who should be coming to this? What types of jobs are offered at these?
The jobs are all across the board. They're entry-level jobs, such as part-time work at one of the companies in sales or customer service or banquet servers, that type of thing, as well as mid-level management, administrative-type jobs. So the jobs and the types of jobs of the industries are across the board.
And I always like when we give people tips for what to wear, how to, you know, how to present yourself. What are the tips that you like to talk about?
I always tell people to dress to impress. If you're looking for a job, you want people to look at you and think, I want them in my company. So we want you to dress your best. We don't want you to bring children. If you bring children to an event, it may give the indication that you're not ready for work. And so we want you to just put on your A game and come out and connect and follow up. People ask sometimes if these types of events are worth coming to. Are the jobs there? The jobs are real. There are over 800 jobs there that I'm aware of. And then you need to connect with the employers because you have to apply at many of these companies online. I'm just going to be honest about that. But at least you pick up a business card or you exchange names and contact information so that after you find that position on their website and apply, you have someone you can connect with later.
And you said this was the 10th year for the one in Jeffersontown. You've been doing this for quite some time.
Yes.
What are the numbers like in terms of, you know, in the past, how many people show up to now? How many people are coming there?
Last year, we had a little over 500 people there. We project about 700 this year. It's kind of fluctuated. We've had as many as 900. You know, it just depends on the weather. I was hoping that Suzanne would project that we were not going to have any rain on Wednesday. But the good news is that we have transportation. It's a very, the parking lot is very close to the building. Transportation is running from downtown Louisville out to the center and back. So, I mean, even if the weather is a little rainy, it won't inconvenience you too much.
Right. Okay, Juanita, thank you. Great information this morning. We really appreciate you coming on. If you missed those details, here they are one more time. The Community Career Expo Jeffersontown will be Wednesday, June 26th from 10 a.m. to 3 in the afternoon. It will be held at the Jeffersontown Community Center. That's at 10617 Taylorsville Road. Job seekers should bring copies of their resumes. For more information, you can contact 502-566-3370. And again, Juanita, thank you very much.
Thank you.